My brain makes the earth dark, but I'm hung like a birthmark. I like to suck toes, yours secrete fructose. I make paintings based on grids just like Chuck Close. Old school like Aztecs, but new in other aspects. If you want sex with me, be prepared for bad sex and slapstick. Even chapstick went on my chapstick. When I'm with a naked chick, I use a fake dick. A turkey baster laced with Elmer's to make it stick. My ex led to Reykjavik, we really were trying. You're so wet, my pussy's crying. I need an eye exam and a vagina with no diaphragm or condom, I'm pond scum. I'm gonna buy a lemon and when we make love, I'll put your titty humping, which looks like a Venn diagram. Ew, this isn't dope, I feel like I'm pissing scope. Lammy's a misanthrope, I have to stop moving, does she listen? Nope. The sheep was a clone, so I was a creep on the phone. Now I'm sleeping alone, with her photo on my nightstand in a sepia tone. Aw yeah, oh. And you know that.
What?
The joy of your world. To my chosen under an apple tree. Let's get married. I don't walk, I get carried by a motorcade of voter age women on rollerblades and cute sleeveless shirts exposing their shoulder blades. But I'm a lonely guy since my honey pie ran off with Ione Sky. Now I've got nothing whatsoever. Ugly, broke, arrogant, but so clever. When I write rhymes on brown bags and in shower steam, me and Paul are the power team. We'll leave you deflowered with a mouthful of sour cream.
Oh,
gobble this obelisk.
What?
The joy of your world. And towns, hamlets and neighboring islands, everyone, landlords, bosses and relatives, moms and newborns. Somehow when I act 13, I'm a gorgeous girl tractor beam. This one was dressed to kill, from her head to my testicle. She was from west of Philly and spoke well of it. She said, just for the hell of it, let's not be celibate. I got all higgledy-piggledy, it's a big relief when I take off my figgle leaf. She said, Dad, let's get at this. But her cat in an unpotted cactus sat on her mattress. Datura made it saturated with sharp thorns and cactus. I put on a hip-hop beat while she whipped off the top sheet. She said, come to bed. I like my undergrads underfed. They amaze how they stay up days on mayonnaise and Wonder Bread. I dope in her cervix a lot like Sir Mix-a-Lot. This interlude is for the women I've interviewed about the clitoris and how to make it less hit or miss. Should we be gentle? Is it all mental? I won't use a dental dam because it discourages my urges to submerge in herges. She said, my goodness, you should just use clues as nonverbal. Too vigorous if my clitoris, for example, turns purple. It was time to copulate, but we didn't want to populate. So my bold groin reached for my gold coin prophylactic. I unwrapped it. You can't know how I felt. It wasn't a gold coin condom, it was chocolate Hanukkah gelt. The white part crumbled on her tummy and the rest began to melt. Foiled again.
Classic piece. It's a classic piece, but it's a classic piece. And we'd like to thank George for that. And also Paul. Barman. And also Paul. Barman from Chapel Hill, who made a contribution of $5. Thanks, Charles. Paul. Charles took the pledge, no doubt.